In today's digitally connected era, understanding what malware is becomes crucial for everyone, from individual users to large enterprises. Malware is malicious software designed to infiltrate, damage, or perform unauthorized actions on a computer or network. With a variety of types, including viruses, ransomware, and trojans, malware attacks can take many forms, targeting both individuals and organizations. Detecting malware and defending against it involves multiple layers of security, from firewalls to anti-malware programs. Why is malware dangerous? Consequences span from device slowdowns to data theft, financial loss, and even legal repercussions. Do mobile devices get malware? Absolutely. And it's not only mobile devices and computers. Smartphones, IoT devices, USB flash drives, external hard drives, and more can be infected. Malware is targeting everyone. Businesses are not exempt. That is why they must take proactive steps to safeguard their digital assets. Signs of malware can include slow performance and unexpected pop-ups. Frequent scans are vital for detection. Getting rid of malware involves using specialized removal tools and sometimes even a complete system restore. Malware examples like WannaCry and Conficker have caused widespread damage, emphasizing the need for vigilance. Malware often sneaks in through deceptive emails, infected websites, or even compromised USB drives. Awareness is the first step in prevention. For robust protection against malware threats, advanced security solutions offer features like real-time scanning, firewall integration, and AI-based detection mechanisms. With multi-layered protection, advanced antivirus solutions offer a holistic approach to safeguarding your devices and networks from a wide range of malware types. Investing in an advanced cybersecurity solution can provide an effective and comprehensive barrier against malware, making it an essential component of your cybersecurity strategy. Stay informed, stay secure.